This week for cross-generational faith formation, we read in the Rituals and Traditions section that it invites us to read the daily Bible readings that are listed. You can light a candle for your time of scripture reading and of prayer. Let us pray. Awesome God, your foolishness is wiser than human wisdom, and your weakness is stronger than our own might. Give us humility and thanksgiving for your saving grace through Christ our Lord. Amen.